the other night in that Los Angeles victory.
Like the start already.
DeRozan back to Aldridge. L.A. swishes the opening shot.
That time you have three guys waiting around the three-point line, just waiting to feast.
They average 38 threes attempted a game. The Spurs 24, but they're 24th in the league in percentage at 32.9. As Forbes gets to the bucket.
I don't know if DeAndre Jordan is known for his passing ability. That's a long bounce pass for a big man to make.
DeRozan for two. So DeMar DeRozan off to a solid start again, as DeRozan has now got eight. And as we come back, Sean will have a little visit with one of our Spurs. Stay with us for that. Told the Warriors have 92 and a half tonight.
Good.
Their game with the Bulls, 92 to 50. Klay Thompson has 36 at the half. Bellinelli, an and one. Powell gets a breather here now. The Spurs are shooting 46% to the Mavericks 40% with 8:40 to go in the second quarter. DeRozan inside. L.A. was sandwiched, but he catches and scores.
Too big. And that's exactly what Brunson wanted.
DeRozan, 7:30 on the clock. Boy, he knows spacing. He's got DeAndre Jordan there, but he's just played enough, and he just keeps you off balance.
Yeah, and DeAndre Jordan hasn't come out of the paint yet, Bill.
Here comes DeRozan. Wrapped up.
That's a mistake.
They're going to count it. That's a bucket. That is going to count and be an and one, and hopefully DeMar's all right as he took a pretty good shot into that basket support.
That's a mistake, too, by the Dallas Mavericks. I mean, the ball was not getting over the rim because of the foul, and then you add 2 points. That's adding 2 points to the board. You can't touch it. If Smith lets this ball go instead of blocking it.
Steve Kerr, they're slaughtering the Bulls, but he may leave him in tonight. Saying, hey, you're having a great confidence builder. Go get him. Rudy Gay. DeMar spots Gay. Off the bounce. Too low for Rudy Gay. Timeout Dallas as Gay getting in the flow. DeRozan again on the attack. Scoop for the score.
And then he goes all the way to the bucket. He has to absorb that contact. I keep saying that he's bigger and stronger.
Spurs down seven. Got to get something to get him going back in this one with 5.5 to go in the third. DeRozan to Powell.
Look, we're just out of sorts on the offensive end of the floor.
6 seconds. Mills on a shoot. Hey, mate. It's a triple.
Well, it's out of him, and Doncic probably, maybe Trae Young will make a run for that rookie of the year as well.
A lot of really good players.
Yep.
Davis Bertans, check it in.
A lot of opportunities for offensive rebounds.
Rebounds are 36-30 Mavericks. DeRozan, 8 on the shot clock. Going to double pump that time, and DeMar cashes in.
It's every guard's dream to get a big man on the perimeter, just like the bigs want to get a little guy in a low block.
83-80 for Towns. Back to DeRozan, 9 on the shot clock. DeMar, nothing but DeMar.
Both guys trying to go and contest DeMar's shot.
Oh, what a steal. DeRozan. Knocks it away, saves it, now brings it up. Matthews digging away at it. Oh, mama! DeRozan answering the call again. Timeout Mavericks.
And he's going to drop you off. He just unorthodox deal there. Comes from behind, able to take it away. And then Wesley Matthews reaches, gets himself out of position. That opens up the turnaround jumper, and DeMar takes advantage. Three or four times in this game.
That's his NBA high, 27. Previously, best was 26. DeRozan. And it curls in. LaMarcus was able to stay off the iron. Has the ball in his hands again.
You can see they're going to do everything. Set screens, try to get him involved.
Oh, DeRozan read it perfectly. Ahead to Mills. He scores! His first made three on his fourth attempt.
Oh, he got bumped and then fall through with the step back jumper.
DeRozan. The call, easy lay-in.
You're not going to get that one in the guts of the game. Putting it on the floor. We've seen this already so many times early on this season.
And the Mavericks take it some tough threes.
That's all they shot here in this overtime.
But the Spurs have made one basket. They take two. Thank you. Double D.
It's okay to take a two.
They attack and get fouled.
Exactly.
They attack
right.
Again and get the two. Spurs lead it by one. 107-106. DeRozan trying to get position. Nearly lost it. 10 on the shot clock. 50 seconds to play in overtime. DeMar in the paint. Two more for DeRozan.
There's DeMar DeRozan just using all that body weight.
Out front is DeMar DeRozan. 18 seconds to go, 10 on the shot clock. DeRozan. Oh, mama! 5-point game, timeout Dallas.
Go ahead with your bad self there. That's what I've been talking about, Bill. And tonight, keep the change, you filthy animal.